Although Uganda has enormous natural resources, the agricultural potential is still low and food insecurity is still a challenge. However, hope is not lost. The state minister for ICT, Godfrey Kabyanga, is optimistic that with more farmers adopting new innovations and technology, food productivity will automatically go up. To achieve this, the Ministry of ICT, together with Haifa International, today launched a new competition dubbed Ayute Africa Challenge.
Specifically focused on promoting use of technology and also by targeting the youth, it will encourage youth innovators to see farming as attractive, high-tech, and rewarding. I think now you're bringing in another aspect that you don't need to catch the hole and go and dig and straight to be looked at as someone who is in agriculture. You can go into high-tech in the agriculture sector. Because one of our colleagues, when we were still there, was talking about traceability. I think that's where now we should go in.
The challenge offers young entrepreneurs in agriculture an opportunity to pitch for investment in their agritech solutions to boost the incomes and productivity of smallholder farmers in the country. The minister gave assurance that in the next 4 years, every parish across the country will have access to the internet.
To always look for African problems, and also come up with practical solutions in all fields. I wish the organizers of the competition all the best throughout the duration of the competition and reiterate our commitment to share our networks, our experience to make it a success. Having said that, I think I now launch the Ayute competition officially.
Offers prize money and mentorship for helping translate the energy and ideas of young Ugandans, especially young Ugandan agri-tech innovators, into meaningful impact for smallholder farmers and support, and will be able to support the winners to grow their businesses and profile. So in other words, this competition is basically a platform to ensure that we can really bring up the young innovative, especially young people who are focusing on agri-tech innovations that are geared towards.
Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.